All right, here's iOS 6 on the fourth generation iPod Touch, and we have some issues. There's our speed increase. Let's go to YouTube, since it doesn't come with YouTube anymore. Go to download it. Oh, it crashes App Store. Let's try one more time. Still kind of slow loading. Let's get our YouTube app, gotta download it. That's the download button. Oh, but it crashes. Okay, there's a nice App Store crash. I've had it happen a number of times, including installing Fandango, and of course YouTube.